Welcome to Office Max. How can I help you take it to the max?
Hey, tell me some of the jobs you had before you were a comedian.
I was a waitress.
I worked in a auto parts factory where I would hide in the boxes and try and take naps.
I was a hardcore comic at the time and a hardcore waitress because I was good. I'm Virgo. I'm good at everything.
I passed out flyers for the Boston Comedy Club on the corner of McDougal and 3rd for 2 years. I sold vacuum cleaners, not door-to-door.
The Mirage Hotel as a tour guide at the Dolphin Habitat.
Wow!
The tagline at Office Max was, anytime a customer would walk in, you would have to say, welcome to Office Max, how can I help you take it to the max? And I couldn't do it.
I worked in with my grandmother at this aviation place, and I remember I was going out with somebody from work, and she said that she was a whore, and I said, I know.
In stores, people would come in and I'd throw dirt in front of them and then I'd vacuum it up.
I was an assistant at Renaissance Pictures, a terrible assistant.
I worked at this shipping, like, tracking company. We were tracking shipments for sperm clinics, for, like, sperm donors. So basically I was just tracking cum all over the country, you know, making sure it landed on time so the cum didn't go bad, you know, shit like that.
It was a dog sitting place, and I had to, like, drive, like, Dumb and Dumber. I had to drive the dog van to the rich people's apartments and go into their house and grab their dog who was biting and nipping at me.
I would come to the table and the customer would be like, you know, you look familiar. Like I've seen you before. Like, yeah, like, was you on Comic View? And I would be like, yeah, like, breast in the wing or leg in the thigh. Seriously. Some people would even ask me to do the joke at the table, and you'd be like, that doesn't come with the number two, bitch.
That's the first time I got punched in the face, knocked unconscious, square in the temple, off my feet. That was actually the last day I worked there.
I worked in a hamburger place.
Let me see here. I was a lifeguard and a sneaker salesman. So, if you guys read my book, Life Lessons, I can't make this up, you would know that. If you didn't read my book, go get it. Go read it. And also go on Audible and go get my other book, The Decisions.
Ooh, guys, Kevin has a disease called promoitis, where he can't not promote things. And he made some progress. Sadly, that was a step in the wrong direction. Hold on, Kevin's texting me. Neil, sorry about promoting my book on that fundraiser. My mistake. When you get a second, check out Jumanji 2 now on video. God damn it.